Charlie Sterling signed a contract to sell the team to former Microsoft CEO Steve Ballmer.
You're so silly.